Welcome to today's project of Painting with Zy, a part of the Oxford Public Library Summer Reading Program. Today's project is Rapunzel's Lanterns. The approximate time is 45 minutes to 1 hour and is inspired by Disney's movie Tangled. The materials you'll need for this project include paint of the colors blue, dark purple, light purple, black, light yellow, dark yellow, and white. The brushes you'll need are large flat brush, rigger brush, round brush, and bristle brush. To download the template for this project, visit oxfordpl.org/SRP. Let's get started.
I have three colors on my canvas right now. I have purple, and then I have a paint called Blue Kazoo, which is it's a light blue color. I'm going to mix the Blue Kazoo with a little bit of purple over here to make the middle color that's on the canvas in the background. Okay, so these are the three colors that you want to get to do the background. And so we're going to start with the purple first. Next color is the medium blue purple color. I'm going to do the last color. just the blue. Going to blow dry this right quick. Okay. We're going to repeat the process so we can make it a little bolder in the background. And start with the purple. And then this time, when we reach the other color that's below it, we're going to blend them together, which I'll show you in a minute. Right in here where this line is where we're gonna start blending the other ones when I get the other color on here. So you're gonna take a little bit of your blue purple and put it right in between here. Clean off your brush a little bit. And then sweep across so we can blend the two. Go. And then fill in the rest of the blue purple color. I'm gonna repeat the same process. Put a little bit of this color down here at the line where they meet. Okay, clean off your brush again. And then get the blue color. Add some right there at the top line. Together. And fill in the blue again. Now we're going to blow dry it again. I'm going to touch up some places where it's not bold enough in areas of the canvas, like right here. You see, you can kind of see the canvas in the background. So I'm going to touch that up a little bit. Then blow dry one more time. We're going to start on the castle part. I know. I thought I got the one that was already open, but I didn't. You know what? This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna just open the lid. Okay. You're gonna get our rigger brush. This is a rigger brush. It's a small pointed brush. It looks like a thin version of a rounded brush. And we are going to do the outline of the castle. So. Okay. So we're gonna start from like down here and we're gonna move up to in the middle of the purple of this canvas. And the swoop. I'm gonna get a little lower. Okay. All right. Thank you. during this process, we're just going to do just a bunch of random lines that look like a castle towers. And this does not have to be perfect, because every castle is different. So you can make this however you want it.
Thank you.
Thank you. No, it's okay. It's all right. Okay. So after you got the castle, we're going to fill it in. And we're gonna get a round brush. It's bigger than the regular brush. I'll show you the difference. Rigger round. Okay. Right. Okay, we're gonna blow dry it. So our castle is done. We are going to start on the white stars. Use this paint first. Okay. So you're gonna get your bristle brush, which is this one's very hard at the end. And then you're gonna take a little bit of white at the tip of your brush and go up here and you're gonna flick it on the canvas. You're only gonna do it in the purple section because that's where the stars are at, highest in the sky. So up here. You can do as big as you like. If you wanna go crazy, go crazy. If a little bit gets on your castle, it's fine. You can always clean it up with black. So I'm gonna clean that off. That looks good. And now we're gonna start on the lanterns. I have three different shades of green. I have like a bright green and a light green and a medium color green, so it's in between the bright and the light. I'm gonna use those as for lanterns. We're gonna take our rigger brush again, and we're gonna start small. So when you do your lanterns, you want to start from here and go up in like a zigzag motion. So in between here and your castle, and then up around like an S or zigzag motion. So we're gonna use small dots first. And then we're starting off small first, so as we go up the canvas, we're gonna make them bigger. Do a circle and rectangle shapes. Let's do like a big one up here. Thank you. That one got away. It's over there. I'm gonna move on to another color. Okay, and then move on to our last color. I'm going to add a little bit more white stars in here because I don't like the way it looks. It looks a little dull. We are almost done. This is the last step. So you're gonna take a back of your brush, add some paint on it like so, and just dab it on the canvas to make bigger white stars. You're mainly going to do this in a purple, just like how you did the white stars. But you can bring some down into the blue purple. But if you want, to spread them out. In between the lanterns. And voila, we are done.